have another little short-beaked echidna puggle. It's only about 30 days old when it came in, and it's quite bald and
you mean dog.
I found it at a bay on a walking track, so it's quite possible that it just fell out of Mum's pouch because it would still be in Mum's pouch at that time. When they get a bit older, they